You're still in the last video, man. Okay, this is Power Rangers. Now, I haven't seen anything from this movie so far. All I've seen is a picture of the suits, and it looks like basically what the Flash looks like in the new Justice League movie. All armored up and shit.
Oh.
So, I don't know. It's mostly young people. All I hope is, just for, because we're in 2016 now, that the Black Power Ranger is not a black guy, and the Yellow Power Ranger is not a Chinese woman. But come on, seriously. That was a big 90s thing. That actually happened. I mean, if you look back in time, that actually happened. Movies or TV shows that came out in the 90s and 80s would never be released today. That's my little rant for the day. Here's, let's watch this.
Go, go, go!
That was the thing. That was the thing that I was gonna say. Oh my god.
Just to remind me of my screw up. You know, I don't think we're ever gonna understand each other. They're gonna come here every Saturday just to graduate with all these other weirdos and criminals.
I keep a close watch on this heart of mine.
Oh.
I keep my
so, this is where you come every Saturday instead of practice. Tragic.
Okay, pink or yellow?
I keep the ends out for the tie that binds.
Right, interesting.
It's a restricted area.
Guys?
There's something in there.
Billy, you're...
Somebody should have pointed that out. Wait, I did.
You know something happened up there, okay? I'm not the same. I'm strong.
How strong?
Insanely strong.
Damn, dude.
Oh.
I feel like we need to go back up there.
I'm gonna jump across with her and then you jump.
Piece of cake.
Let's go.
No,
go.
Don't jump. Jason! That's not a piece of cake!
I saw Bryan Cranston's name somewhere in there.
That means we have to watch it. Okay.
They actually kind of made Power Rangers cool.
Yeah. Now, I hope this is not another just teenage...
It kind of looked like Fantastic Four.
I hope it's
but
not
it's pro-
Fantastic Four.
It's going to be better because it can't be worse.
You mean Fan Four Stick? No, nothing can be worse than that piece of work. Anyways, it looks kind of cool. I'm a little bit disappointed we didn't get to see a shot of the costumes, at least for a second. Because I've seen pictures of them. But anyways, it looks cool. It does look like... Was there an Asian woman in there?
There was an Asian guy.
There was a black guy.
Mm-hmm.
He's gonna be the Black Power Ranger. What if he changed the color? Make him gray.
That would be pretty dumb. Like it's.
Oh.
Either way, if he's the Black Power Ranger, people are gonna be like, "That's just racist." And then if he's not the Black Power Ranger, they're gonna be like, "That's just stupid."
And the fans. That's what the fans are gonna say. But I get that they want to stay true to the original. But it's just stupid as hell. Anyways. I would like to see this movie. see what it's like. I watched this show when I was a kid, so yeah, you know, it'd be cool to see. Actually, my favorite Power Ranger was, I don't even know if it's going to be in this, was the Green Power Ranger. He came in and on and off.
I feel like the Asian guy is going to be green.
Yeah, we'll see. Anyways, thanks for watching. This was pretty good. And if you like what you see, please subscribe and comment if you would like us to watch other stuff, you know, like suggestions, I don't know. And if you want to have a fun time, subscribe to the folks.
That was the most depressing promotion ever.
I want to be here. Okay.
It would destroy the T virus. Oh my god.
Listen to believe a word you say.
True, but I can offer you something you want very much.
What is that?